What's up, guys? Your favorite YouTuber here. Today I'm going to show you how to steal a jet fighter in a very, very easy way. Step one, you gotta get on director mode. Step two, you gotta be invisible, and you need super jump. You go to military, and you have to do Air Force pilot. I'm just gonna choose this black guy. Right now, I'm gonna spawn as a criminal. And now, I gotta go to Return Captain Trailer. Now, click Air Force Pilot. The same exact one that you were, or just a different one. Oh yeah, I gotta teleport instead over here. And right now the cops are gonna be after me. We'd be right back. Pancakes are done. First, I gotta go to the Heston trailer. Now, you just click the same pilot or something different. Now there's no cops after me. I'm gonna set the location at military base. Go to waypoint. Teleporting through this. I should stop right. Never mind. Now, just grab a gun. Now the military soldiers are gonna think that you're one of them, okay. How did I get in there last time? Oh, I know why. Shoot me. Alright guys, you're just gonna have to live with it. Alright. Hey, I've done this before. Alright. With my dad. No. I just gotta do this. Live with it, guys. Alright, and now I gotta climb over. But you can't climb over. You have to do this. You have to go through this, and you're in the base. Oh my god! It used to work. Now it's not. Oh, I know why. I'm so sorry, guys. I am so stupid. It was my wanted status. That's why they kept on attacking. Because I was the one that really mean most wanted. Yes, I went in there with my wanted status when I had nothing. So I didn't need to be wanted. So now, you can go in. Since my wanted status is low, and I don't have a wanted status, let me make sure. Good. Now, they're not gonna, they shouldn't attack. Yep, they aren't attacking. It's because of your wanted status. That's why they were attacking. Can't believe I really don't. Alright. This is a pretty long video, all because how dumb I was acting. Harley maneuver head. Now. Here's the cool part. Now. You can steal. Alright, there, go on. Now, if you take off when you're in the military base, they are gonna shoot you down. Now watch what's the easiest way. Just break inside the jet. No one's not gonna care because you're a part of them. Just, you cannot take off at the military base now. If you want to fly this bad boy, just go to Trevor's airport. Now go to waypoint and you'll teleport there and watch the magic. Boom! It takes the jet with you, but you can't land back at the base. If they do that, they're gonna shoot you down. But you can steal anything and take it to this airport or just somewhere else. Like, you can steal a tank, chopper, car, anything, just anything. You can steal it and take it right here. Now, I'm just gonna fly this bad boy. Flying. I can't even see a darn thing. And whoosh! And there you have it. I'm flying! I'm a bird. I'm a plane. Whoosh! Boom, 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 boom. Yeah. I can't even see a darn thing. I gotta change the weather. We can have it to rain. Oh god, the rain infects it. The rain. No, I don't want rain. Clear. If I had to be a good pilot. Hold on. Oh. You can't switch the actor. Woo! Swinging. Alright, I'll show you the other things. First, I gotta land. And right now, what's that? Like on the other side. Alright, there's the airport. So cool. I love GTA. And now, I just have to fly straight, and I gotta do a loop-y-loop. Spin around. Alright, I'm a pretty bad lander, so don't judge me. Well, not this time, I guess. Now, if you want to know to be in first person, if you want to be in first person inside a jet or all that, you have to be, like, the story characters. And I'll show you another cool thing. You, watch. All right, I'm going to park the jet. But you cannot save this. You cannot save it. Which is pretty sad. There you go. Now I'm out. Alright.